Celebration. Come on. Hello, folks. We are in Essaker today. What's your favorite? What's Stefani? What we got? We got a plum. We're going to chew on this plum. We're going to go down here and check out Essaker real quick. Just a second. That's loud. Alright, guys. Let's go see what we can get into down here. This is a modded server, so there's going to be lots of boosted loot, probably. Probably be a trader. I think you start with 200k. So we're going to loot a boot for a bit. Loot a boot. Let's loot a boot. Looks like somebody's been here. What we got? A Marlin. I don't like this controller. I really don't. Or this, I guess I should say this, mouse. It's not a controller. Some loot. It looks like there might be not super boosted loot, but we'll see. I want this rider jacket, but it's badly damaged. To find a sewing kit and fix it. Some meducketh tapeth. For now, we'll take the bomber jacket. Until we get the rider jacket fixed. Battery upstairs are there. Let's go upstairs and check to see what we got up here. Collar dressed. Drops the 12 gauge AP slug. 20 gauge. Rifle slugs, box of 380s, XTPs, I don't know what that means. I do not know what the XTP means. 380 rounds. Oh shit, can peas. Find something to open that with. Find a knife. Chlorine tabs everywhere. Need some chlorine tabs. We like it, the beans. We like the beans. And the bandages. Like the bandages. Better pants, I think. Be alright. Somebody's gonna try to kill us here. Probably. Thank you. What's up, man? You all right? Is that you shooting? Right on. I guess it is. Right on. Where's the best place for loot, would you say? Have you got a spare knife? Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you. already desynced. I'm desynced real bad. I gotta log and relog. I'll be right back.
You're good.
Sorry about that stream. I was desynced real bad. I ate two cans of food there pretty much and nothing happened. I didn't, my stats didn't go up, so I had to relog. Now I gotta take a big dab. Well, it's not a big one, but. Server restart. Hopefully the zombies are gone. I'm hoping for that. If not, then I don't know what the fuck we're gonna do. Let's check it, shall we? Alright, man. Shit, what have I done? What have we got going on in here? Well. There's an M9 Beretta. There's a Micro Uzi. The Micro Uzi Mag. I love these things too. Damn. Well, things are looking a little better. Just a bit. Need some steps. There you go. outside here, probably gonna die. We wanna go in there, I guess. Is that the way we wanna go? Yep. Just a little military spot. Find a jacket in here. Shit. An M40 mag, huh? A fucking Red Bull. Are you fucking kidding me? I've got fucking wings. Okay, let's roll with it. It's fucking evil looking. Oh shit, a landmine. We're gonna have fun with this one. This server's gonna be a little bit fun. We're gonna leave a present for somebody. What we got here? So this is a third class. So we probably want... We can't put a fucking nothing on it. In the Russian Army, the most durable and reliable is the 6B45 bulletproof vest included in the Ratnik combat equipment. Thanks to the armor panels of the 5th or 6th class, they can withstand an SVD bullet hit from a distance of 10 meters. The body armor uses two armor panels, a chest, and a dorsal one. There are the key elements of protection. But since the soldiers love to chill on guard, they replace the plates with the 4th class of plates. So, my God, I got to put it on. I mean, man, damn it. Take it with us, how about that? The SD mag. I feel like I'm gonna find a VSD here, an SV40, VS40 or whatever they're called. Who knows what we will find here. I've never been to this part. I've been to the what? I just hope I find a gun that goes in. Cause you know how that goes, right? Fuck. Dude, we're getting geared, guys. We're getting geared slowly. Sometimes it's a, you know, process. Hoping that we find some boots, something soon, maybe some better pants and shirts, but we still got this whole military place. Well, there we go. So those are medium and those are medium. That these were, oh, 30. Done. And I don't know about anybody else, but I just always feel like military is better as far as durability. Besides, say, hunting. You know. Damage filled jacket. I'm not a big fan of the tactical, but. Damn, so it's more? Yeah, I gotta stick with this for now. We'll find a filled backpack soon. Damn. So I'm not a big fan of the rain, but it makes it easier to sneak around zombies if there are any. Shit. It's a Desert Eagle. I don't have room for it. So let's take a look at what we got here. Where did the thought I got a so I thought I picked up a all right. Damn. To find some night vision. Better jacket, better coat. I'd like to find a really good field jacket. Would be nice. Some snakes. No field jacket. Right on, so you're watching my stream? Alright. Dude, I'm just checking this new map out. This is a new map, Essaker, on PC. So I'm running through this town looting. I just found this little military area here. So I've been looting. Looting the boot. Oh, you're on the server. Ah. So you're sitting there on the hill just camping. I. I got fucking handguns out the fucking yin yang, guys. I don't even have any place to fucking put these goddamn things. It's fucking crazy. I know I'm missing something good here. I just know I am. It's not the cowboy hat either. What we got here? What kind of building is this? Yeah. right. Kind of need to get somewhere and fucking build a fire. See exactly what I got here. So, block 41. That's 99 Beretta. Block 17. Alright. camping backpack. Freeze up the shoulder. I'd be wearing that. That goes on, but we're gonna grab it. probably really stupid of me, but you know, not the most stupid thing I've ever done, I'm sure. But I would really like to live right now. Of course. How about I get along today? We're gonna go to Moose Trader, maybe, or Ghost Trader. We're gonna have a look at the map and see which one. It may be a different day, though. My crew is jumping on console on our official server. Gotta look for some bases. Almost done cooking. I have just enough fire. Thank you. down, baby.